8 out of 10 big-ticket projects included in the government's expanded priority infrastructure list are likely to be approved on Friday. That's as the Investment Coordination Committee and the National Economic and Development Authority told their last meeting for 2019. Vince Dizon, the presidential advisor for flagship programs and projects, says these projects will be for transport and mobility, among others.
We're hoping to be able to approve anywhere between 8 to maybe 10 of these infrastructure flagship projects, ranging from some airports to maybe some railway projects and some bridges and highways, you know, all throughout the country, not just in Luzon and Metro Manila. After that, they can start as early as the first half of next year.